what to think. He knelt to the ground and pointed.